Abbotsford House, a beautiful historical building situated on the banks of the River Tweed, just an hour drive from Edinburgh. Once home to Sir Walter Scott, it has seen its fair share of Scottish architects, craftsmen contribute to this incredible work of art. The interiors were decorated by David Ramsay Hay of Edinburgh, who went on to redecorate the Palace of Holyroodhouse for Queen Victoria. My friend Ronan and I are exploring this historical gem of iconic Scottish land to continue my weekly exploration of Scotland and to bring you some of the lovely places that inspires the hearts and minds for those who visit. If you enjoy my video, please consider watching more small documentaries from my channel, and if I earn your subscription today, please subscribe.